Hi, and welcome to project demonstration of TV show popularity analysis. We conclude to build such a system that will recognize people's sentimental comments on TV shows. The comments from the viewers will be extracted along with the viewer details such as gender, location, and good or bad reviews about the show. The comments will be gathered from various sources and the entry will be maintained into the Excel sheet. The Excel sheet will contain people's name, email ID, age, gender, location, and comment. Based on people's comment and sentiments, the TV show popularity will be rated accordingly. Admin will be allowed to log in into the system and can perform tasks such as adding user sentimental comments by importing Excel sheet, maintaining entries, viewing graphs, and printing the graph. All the entries from people are maintained by the admin in an Excel sheet and then those entries are executed and stored into database. Based on people's comment, a graph will be generated by the system which will be categorized as age, gender, location and good or bad comments. Admin can also print the system generated graph for maintaining a hard copy records. Visitors can access this system and can view TV show popularity data in a graphical representation in pie charts and bar charts. Visitors can also view the popular show rating as well as the top show in a country. The system is built with C# as a front end and SQL Server as a back end. So let's check how the system works. So as you can see, there are two modules. The first one is visitor and the second one is admin login. So let's start with the admin login. So let's first check with the add module, in which we can insert a page details first, or you can say add show details where all the below fields are required. So let's enter a show name and define the category and let's click on add. So shows details added successfully. Let's check the next module, which is entries, where admin will select any of these categories. So let's check for the category drama, where we have recently added a Game of Thrones show name, and click on generate. So as we don't have any data for this show, we won't be generating the entries. Basically, these entries are made into database on the basis of user comments and sentimental rating, where each and every comment is analyzed by the system using data mining technique and accordingly rate the TV show with its popularity. So that's how this generate data works. Let's check the view graph module, where admin need to select any of the category and the show name and click on view graph. So the whole graph is displayed here in a pie chart and a bar chart representation format with popularity rating displayed below. So the first chart defines the gender, where it shows how many male and female have been rated this show. The second one defines the comment feedback, where it shows the positive and the negative comments. The third one is country details, where it shows from which country we get the huge amount of data, or we can say sentimental comments. The fourth one is the bar chart, where it shows how many people liked the show. And the fifth one is reaction, where multiple reaction will be defined here, from which the like has been raised up to 8 lakhs. So if admin want to make a hard copy of this, then he or she needs to click on the print graph, where the print command will be called, where he or she can save to PDF format and click OK. So as you can see, it says graph printed successfully. So let's click OK. So this is all about the view graph module. So let's log out from here. And let's now check with the visitor module, which is similar to view graph, where user can view multiple reports, where the first one is similar to the view graph, where the visitor can select any of the category and select a show name and click on view graph. So system will mine the data from the database. So whatever the data is available for that show will be displayed. As you can see, the pie charts are not available depending on the data, as there is a limited data in the database. So admin need to make sure that he or she enters the whole data, or we can say a proper formatted data, to view the expected results. and visitors can also print the graph by giving a print command. So let's now check the second model, which is country report, as they can follow the similar procedure and view the country graph. So the pie chart is been displayed here, and it shows the initial of the country, that is India, and the total number of count for this show. So next module is top 10 shows, where visitors can view all the top 10 shows with their maximum count, and also can print the data from here itself. And after viewing all this data, visitor can close this window and will get back to the login module. So this is all about TV show popularity analysis. Thanks for watching. Thank you.